This is Hatrick. Hatrick is a 12-week-old little English lab puppy. This is his first week of board training. Hatrick, you.
Automatic sit as I stop. At first, I have to say sit. At first, I lift up, and now I go watch. At first, I lure with a piece of food. It's called reactive behavior. Good sit, good sit, good sit, yes. If I stop, and he sits and looks at me, I don't have to take the piece of food. I just go good, good, good. And when I say yes, I never get food from the pocket. I bring it up to my chin, and I deliver to him. I'd like to keep 4 feet on the ground when he accepts it. Whoa, you know, that's what happens if I take my eye off a puppy. Heel, good, good. This next one's an important one to practice. Heel, sit. That's a sit in motion. Normally I want him to sit right next to me when I'm working with him. A sit in motion means I say sit and I keep going. You could do a little tug up on the leash. If you have a puppy that's running around crazy and you practice that exercise enough and he's not listening and you say sit, he should sit and go over, and if you have a drag leash on, you'll pick it up and you'll be able to work him right away.
Heel, good heel, Hatrick. Good, good.
Back. Good, this is really good for a 12-week-old puppy. Watch, good, good. For this one, I choke up on the leash. I give my commands once, I snap away from the food. Off, take it. Now I can do it with my hand, off. And when he doesn't touch me with his mouth or his paw, no. Good, good, off. Sit. Off. You gotta be patient with these little puppies. Sit. Ah. Good sit. Good. Heel. Good. 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 Heel. Heel. Good heel. Good. 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 A nice automatic sit. For stay, I keep one hand out. I keep loosening this chain. If ever it's too tight, I go under his head and around, and I can loosen it that way too. I want to keep it right above his ear. If he goes to get up, I'm gonna say no sit, and just you hear a couple of links slide. Stay is a chop. It means Allan's leaving. Good sit. Good sit. Good sit. I never touch food in front of the dog. I wait till I get back. When I say yes, which is my marker, I bring it up to my chin and give it to him. That way that nose doesn't end up in this pocket. Heel. Good heel. Good. 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 Good heel. Down. Sometimes I just pull 1 foot forward. He's in a calm down now. Watch. Calm down is where his elbows are down and he rolls to his hip in the back. Watch. Good, good, good. Yes is my marker. I deliver to him with his nose up, or I play what I call the breakfast in bed game. Watch. Good, good, yes. Watch. Good, good, yes. Now I could also do a walk with my palm. Walk. And when he doesn't touch me, I touch him. Starts from a sit and a stay. Good sit. Loosen that chain. Keep the chain always between his right ear and my leg. I need a short leash for this one. Stay means Allan's leaving. I separate a little bit. I want him to come as close and as fast. Here. Teach a puppy how to get from A to B with a piece of food. Good. Good. Yes. And now instead of me going to him, here's a left finish. Hatrick, heel. Sit. Good, good, yes. Okay, now that same exercise in motion is called call to front. Heel. Heel. Good, good, good. And all the handler does is back up. Here. Again, the dog learns to come and sit as close as possible. Good, good, yes. And now instead of a left finish, I'll show you a right finish. I put the leash in my right hand. Eventually, I wiggle my hip and he'll go around and come and sit over here. But I want him to follow my right foot. Hatrick, right. And as soon as he gets behind me, I bring the foot forward, I start looking, and Hatrick ends up right there. It's Hatrick, thank you.